it had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who couldn't make me be true. Whoa, 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 couldn't make me be blue and even be glad just to be sad. Thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you. Thank you.
graduates of the class of 2022, please be seated. To start us off this morning, I'd like to invite two special students to the stage. Our senior class president, Cassandra Espitia, and associate student body president, Muskan Joseph, to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance and to introduce our honored guests.
My name is Cassandra Espitia, and I am this year's senior class president. It is my honor to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise. Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem. Families, friends, and the class of 2022, you may be seated.
My name is Muskan Joseph. I'm this year's ASP president. I'm honored to have the opportunity to introduce our distinguished guests on the stage. First up, we have Leroy Greene Academy's executive council members, President Mr. Stephen Meyer, Council Member Mrs. Amy Adams, Chief Academic Officer Mrs. Angela Herrera, and Deputy Superintendent, Mr. William Young. Next up, we have our Natomas Unified School Board of Trustees, President Mr. Micah Grant, and Member Ms. Liza Kaplan. Moving on to our Natomas Unified School District Superintendent, we have Mr. Chris Evans, and Associate Superintendent, Ms. Donda Gerald. Thank you, and once again, welcome to our honor guests.
Good morning, Lyon families, friends, and the graduating class of 2022. I am David Rodriguez, principal of Leroy Greene Academy. I am beyond honored to stand before you today to celebrate the accomplishments of our senior class. It is my pleasure to welcome our Lyon faculty, our executive council, Natomas Unified Governing Board, and district leadership to the 2022 Leroy Greene Academy graduation. I would like to take this opportunity to thank our teachers, our admin team, Ms. Amaro, Ms. Bearhurst, Ms. Rodriguez, Ms. Kondo, our counselors, Mr. Cole, Ms. Lee, our college and career coordinator, Ms. Walker, and our school psychologist, Ms. Nix, and our classified staff who work hard every single day to make Leroy Greene Academy an outstanding destination for students. I want to express my deepest appreciation to Mr. Ben Wickedon, the senior class advisor, for all your hard work these past few years. I'm honored to be here with you today to celebrate these young people's achievements. Graduation is bittersweet. Although it signifies the beginning of something new, today to celebrate these young people's achievements. Graduation is bittersweet. Although it signifies the beginning of something new, it also reminds us that some things are now behind us. For 4 years, seniors, you have persevered and worked towards your goals. You encountered obstacles along the way and you pushed through. Now you sit here among family, friends, and staff, people who have loved you, mentored you, and supported you to be the best you can be. Even though I've only been the principal for a year, I have watched you grow, not only as students, but as young adults. This class has many accomplishments to be proud of. You worked hard in the classroom, on the sports fields, and more importantly, in the community. You have overcome so many challenges in your own personal lives. Through it all, you came together for each other during these times of need, which was not only inspiring, but shows what it means to be an LGA Lion. Leroy Greene Academy is a better place because you are here. This is the time for us to let you go, to tell you that you're ready because you are here. This is the time for us to let you go, to tell you that you're ready for the next chapter in your life. Know that you will enjoy success, but that you will also stumble and fall. Know that you can meet any challenge if you believe in how amazing you are. Seniors, remember your time here at Leroy Greene Academy. This is your home, and you will always be part of the pride and an LGA Lion. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2022. At this time, I'd like to ask one of our counselors, Mr. Cole, to come to the podium to recognize students within our graduation class.
At this time, I would like to recognize our top 10 seniors. These students have gone above and beyond and have earned this great distinction. When I call your name, please rise and stay standing. Ethan Nguyen. Trevor Adams. Aurora Kamaoha. Frederick Adams. Hannah Wilkie. Kubeb Rashid, Ashley Valencia, Alondra Gutierrez, Serena Hill, and Andrew Farbstein. These are your LGA top 10 seniors. Let's give them a round of applause. You may be seated.
Thank you, Mr. Cole, and our top 10 seniors. Next, I'd like to ask our College and Career Coordinator, Ms. Carolyn Walker, to present our next recognized senior students.
The LGA class of 2022 has 13 students who have shown proficiency in a second language, and they have earned a special distinction called the California Seal of Biliteracy. This is represented with a gold seal on their diploma and the gold medal they wear. When I call your name, please rise and stay standing. Mariana Andrade. Cassandra Espitia. Annette Garcia Baza. Enrique Gonzalez Castellanos. Alondra Gutierrez. Maya Gutierrez Tucker. Leslie Daniela Jacobo Tapia. Ashley Arlen Maldonado Andres. Roberto Medina Aguilar. Jonathan Mena. Jagroop Singh. And Ashley Valencia. Let's give them all another round of applause. You may be seated.
Thank you, Ms. Walker. Lastly, I'd like to recognize our students as they are wearing two different colored cords, which indicate their chosen pathway. Students wearing black cords are members of the visual arts and technology pathway. Students wearing green cords are members of our business entrepreneurship pathway and have completed all required coursework to fulfill pathway requirements. Let's give our seniors another round of applause. I now have the privilege of welcoming to the stage our student speakers, our 2022 salutatorian, Trevor Adams, and our valedictorian, Ethan Nguyen.
For those who don't know me, I'm Trevor Adams. I'm a senior in the salutatorian. I've been going to LGA since sixth grade. Being up on this stage has been a goal of mine since freshman year. However, it didn't take long to realize I was never gonna pass Ethan up for valedictorian, but second place in salutatorian is a good consolation prize. Everyone who has come here today is here to celebrate the class of 2022's achievement. I wanna thank all the parents and family friends who have helped each and every one of us make it up here today. Can we get a round of applause for all the friends and family who are here today and also for all of those who couldn't make it today? To start off with, I just want to say how lucky we are to have a proper graduation. Being the first class from our school to graduate at Golden One is a really cool experience. This journey started in sixth grade for many of us as scared little kids going onto a campus with high schoolers. Coming from a small school like ours has been a unique experience, but the most positive part has been the closeness of our class. I think this has allowed us to have many shared memories, like Andrew bringing his rat to school in middle school, Freddie and Aurora winning royalty at every single school dance, Manny always saying the most random and funny things in class. Half of the guys having the same gelled haircut in middle school, shout out to both of the Gaves. Or when some random guy paid for our breakfast after senior sunrise. During our first year and a half of high school, while we all had our challenges, it fundamentally seemed normal. This was until one random day it was announced we would be getting an extended spring break. I remember going into the cafeteria and everyone was cheering because we'd be getting out of school early. Little did any of us know the severity of the situation. The once-in-a-century pandemic has affected us all, not only academically, but also socially. The pandemic presented many challenges for our class, but we did a great job of coming together considering the limited time we had together. Important lessons for us to learn are don't take anything for granted and take advantage of the normal things because not everyone gets to experience them. This year as a class, we've had to cram together lots of memories and make up for the lost time. We were able to do lots of fun events together from the Blizzard Ball to Senior Sunrise and Sunset, prom, the athletes' senior nights, the senior trip, and lastly, all of us coming here today. These experiences have shown all of us how much we are blessed to be able to come together and make these memories. I can't forget to thank all the staff members who have helped us get here today. Can I also get a round of applause for all of the staff? Something that has stood out to me is the effort that the staff put into making our senior year special. In particular, Ms. Bostic. She has gone above and beyond by having many events and get-togethers for our class to celebrate. Beyond class events, some core memories that have stayed with me are everyone being super confused in chemistry, but we got through it. Shout out to Mr. Miller, who I know is watching. Also, shout out to Quincy for helping me. Mr. Nelson and his amazing dad jokes, and in taking forever to grade all of our assignments. Us making fun of Mr. Andrews and AP Gov. The great classroom environments that both Mr. Schrock and Mr. Adair brought to our school. Us all having to come up with interesting business ideas to pitch in front of each other. Mr. Post making us do push-ups on the super hot blacktop. These all seem normal at the time, but I'll remember them for the rest of my life. A piece of advice that I would give to future seniors is to take advantage of the moment. I know this may sound cliche, but it feels like yesterday I just started high school, and here I am today giving a speech at graduation. Time flies by so fast, so take advantage of the moment because these memories you make now or will always stick with you as time passes. After today, we all go our separate ways, but we should try our best. Today, we all go our separate ways, but we should try our best to stay in touch and always remember the memories we made together. There's a lot that needs to be changed in this world, but I know that our class is ready for the challenge. Lastly, I want to give the biggest thanks to my friends and family who I wouldn't have been here without. My three little sisters who made sure that they got mentioned in the speech. My mom and dad have both guided me through this journey, and I want to say thank you, and I love you so much. Thank you, and congrats to all my classmates.
Good morning, parents, grandparents, teachers, counselors, faculty, people who randomly accidentally walked in here thinking there would be free food, and especially the extraordinary class of 2022. It is such a pleasure to share this overwhelming experience with you. On behalf of the class, we want to thank the teachers and staff of LGA. We thank you for your support and kindness and guidance throughout our lives, and you are the reason why we're standing here today. So we're in the crowd. Make eye contact with them, nod to them, wave to them. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. So we want to take this opportunity to show our appreciation and gratitude to you because you have worked so hard to raise us and support us. So classmates, respect your parents because they went through school without Google. But with that, we thank you and we love you. Today is the last day of our high school career. Although we will be going to our different pathways in life, we can never forget where we have come from, Leroy Greene Academy. No matter if you become a Sac State Hornet, a UC Davis Aggie, or a Navy SEAL, you will always be a or a Navy SEAL, you will always be a Navy SEAL, you will always be a lion. A fierce, confident, it is the purpose we possess, the results we produce, the innovations we create, the determination we hold, and the empathy we show that makes us who we are, lions. I have no hesitation in saying the class of 2022 is one of the most successful and will become a remarkable group of intelligent and diligent individuals. We have faced many challenges together. We conquered through the tough courses, we made it through a whole pandemic, and we fought through senioritis. Well, most of us. Finally, we crushed college admissions. Together, we became the first sixth grade class to enter LGA. Now we will be leaving as the first LGA class to graduate at the Golden One Center. And we will, in these final moments, I want to remind you all of something, I always keep in the back of my head when times get tough. The road to success is not always easy. There is no elevator to success. You must take the stairs. Because the elevator to success is out of order, but each step you take is a life lesson. Put this in perspective. Taking the elevator is your shortcut to success. But if you make a mistake on the elevator, you fall straight to the bottom. But taking the stairs is the long way to success. The journey may be tough and difficult, but if you make a mistake, you only fall a couple of steps. You can get back up and repeat the steps to ensure your future success. So let the stairs you take be the success you seek. If it's worth it, climb further. If you're passionate about it, climb faster. However, no matter how far you climb, no matter if you climb 1,000 steps, 1,000,000 steps, even 1,000,000,000 steps, you will always belong to this den. 1,000,000,000 steps. You will always belong to this den of lions. You are strong, you are confident, and you are determined. Although the road to success is not easy, we can do it because we are the kings and queens of the jungle. So lions, let's do our final roar together. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Roar! Congratulations, class of 2022.
Thank you, Trevor and Ethan. Next, I'd like to welcome to the stage your faculty speaker, Miss Amy Bostick.
I wanted to start by saying thank you to the class of 2022 for selecting me to give your graduation speech. It was a pleasant surprise, and I'm honored to stand before you today, nervous, a little nauseous, but still honored. I really did not expect to be selected, so thank you. I have to say, I've been a teacher for over a decade, and I don't think any other class I have taught has faced the challenges that the class of 2022 has. Right in the beginning of your high school experience, COVID hit and changed everything. Going to school in person was no longer an option, so you got used to Zoom school, where attending class in pajamas and muting your teachers was an option. Hanging out with friends was in the past. Your siblings became your best friends or worst nightmare. And hoarding toilet paper was actually a thing. When you came back to school, it was social distancing mandates, masks, spikes due to variants that have been more mutating powers than X-Men characters. And worst of all, just as you reached the age where you could drive, gas went up to $6 a gallon. Spending $60 to $100 for a full tank of gas is a steep price for a 17-year-old, for sure. However, even with all these trials, you persevered and continued to strive. Yes, Zoom school was not the best, but you hung in there and made it through. You came up with inventive ways to hang out with friends, Zoom parties, FaceTimes, or figuring safe ways to visit and interact. You gained a better understanding of what your parents go through, taking care of your family while making sure a roof stayed over your head with an unstable economy because you were home to witness it firsthand. You learned in different ways from dyeing your hair green, blue, pink, or finding a pastime that you didn't know you enjoyed. Also, you learned the importance of taking care of your mental health and checking in on the mental health of others. Parents, you have raised some of the kindest kids I know. Yes, I know they are stubborn at times and perhaps made some of your hair turn gray from the constant worrying. But I have seen some amazing acts over the last few years. I've witnessed them offering to help others because it seemed like they were struggling, giving hugs because it seemed like someone needed it. I've seen them rise to the occasion when it seemed like something was a lost cause. They are understanding, maddening, compassionate, discerning, complex, beautiful human beings, and you should be proud that they are yours because they're pretty awesome. Class of 2022, nobody knows the future, what the future has in store for you. There are more challenges that you are going to face because that's life. Please do not be afraid, because the last few years have shown you that you have what it takes to make it through whatever is coming your way. When you need support, it's there. All you have to do is ask. You are in a community, family, and peer schools that love and support you. You are not alone. So ask when you need help. Remember, you have within you an indomitable spirit that can overcome a lot. So don't get stuck and listen to those negative voices. Keep moving forward, no matter what, and it will work out. There is a poem, yes, a poem, before I was a history teacher. I taught English for a few years. I would like to leave you with, and I think it suits this class very well. It's called Invictus, which in Latin means unconquerable. It was written by an English poet named William Ernest Henley, and it's a favorite of mine. Me, black is the pit from pole to pole. I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. And the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears looms the horror of the shade. And yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. So translation, you got this, kids. The future is great in your hands. Congratulations to the class of 2022.
Thank you, Ms. Bostic. And now, for the moment that we've all been waiting for, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to welcome to the stage Leroy Greene Academy's Executive Council, Natomas Unified Trustees, and Mr. and Mrs. Cole for the presentation of the diplomas. Will the first row of graduates please stand?
R.J. Quilliton. Kiaja Victoria Aaliyah Smith. Leslie Daniela Jacoba Tapia. Michael Anthony Fletcher. Ashley Valencia. Roberto Medina Aguilar. Danny Caitlin Keough. Anojin Atkanbayer. Alyssa Gutierrez. Alondra Gutierrez.
Carl Gabon. Paola Tinoco Rincon. Yamalix Mungia Barragan. Cassandra Nicole Espitia. Sudate. Sudate Tendell. Hannah Marie Wolke. Francisco Junior Rivas. Eric Andrade. Enrique Gonzalez Castanillos. Aurora Kamaoha.
Gurleen Kar Kular. Ian Miranda. Jarrett J. Zanetti. Jonathan Daniel Mena. Julius Monterey Robinson Jr. Frederick Rocky Adams. Amaya Janae Harris. Aiden Brent Barth. Julia Perez. Manmeet Singh.
Andrew Lematua. Ashley Adeline Maldonado Andres. Gabriel Anthony Howerton. Yes. Imani Adams. Yasil Abraham Castrejon. Trevor Michael Adams. Serena Elizabeth Hale. Maya Alana Gonzalez. Malik Rookwood. Khabib Rashid.
Ethan Lee Hawley. Ethan Wang. Ben. Julian Scott. Jagroop Singh. Johan Yosune Hale. Anthony Mendoza. Annette Garcia Baza. Logan Walker Osher. Joseph Vincent Pasquale. Joseph Lawrence McCurley.
Anissa Marie Salazar. Ariana Amaya Vincent. Brian Buchanan Jr. Daniel Anthony Miskez III. Gabriel Herrera. Gabriel Herrera. Angel Osorio. Alexander Henry Morin.
Hey, man.
Quincy Thomas Davis. Manuel Richard Sanders. Kaylee Rose Spurlock.
Incha Iqbal. Mariana Andrade Alfaro. Maya Gutierrez Tucker. Noor Amina Junaid. Andrew Eli Farbstein. Zachary Bonilla. Mohammed Hassan Naeem. Manuel Alvarez III. Oh God. No, Manuel, go.
Oh my God.
Manuel, go. Jesus Barola. Oh,
Mr. Grant, President of the Natomas Unified School Board of Trustees and the LGA Executive Council, it is my privilege, Board of Trustees and the LGA Executive Council, it is my privilege and honor to recommend to you the candidates for graduation from Leroy Greene Academy for the 21-22 school year. They have satisfactorily completed all the requirements prescribed by the State of California and Leroy Greene Academy.
Now, by the virtue of the authority vested in me by the State of California and Leroy Greene Academy, I confer upon each of you the diploma of high school graduation for which you have been recommended, with all rights, privileges, responsibilities, and obligations appertaining thereunto, and offer my sincere congratulations.
Will the graduating class of 2022 please stand? The time has come. Graduates, please move your tassel from right to left. Family and friends, it is my honor to present to you the Leroy Greene Academy graduating class of 2022. Students, you may be seated. I'd like to take one last opportunity to thank you all again for attending today to help celebrate the graduation of the class of 2022. Before the recessional, let's look up to the screen for a special message from our loved ones.
Everyone.
Following the recessional, families and friends, please remain seated to watch a special thank you video that the class of 2022 has created to acknowledge everyone who has helped them on their journey. Thank you all again for all that you have done to support our senior pride and who are seated here before you. Class of 2022, I wish you nothing but the best in the future endeavors, and always remember that you are forever part of the LGA pride and will always be here. We will always be here if you need us. Class of 2022, LGA pride, and we'll always be here. We will always be here if you need us. Class of 2022, for the last time together, please rise. Class dismissed.